What sets Chapman apart, especially in the School of Business, is definitely the personalized education that you get from the staff and faculty here.
We are one of the top business schools in the nation. Our goal is to make sure that our students have good quality jobs by the time they graduate, if not shortly after they graduate.
The Personalized Career Advising Center helped me a lot because they were able to offer me everything from resume building to career advice.
Being a business administration major, it's so broad, and I think it was really helpful that Chapman had different emphases.
We have many more faculty members that are stellar in their field. Students are going to get phenomenal education, both inside the classroom and outside the classroom.
I was able to have an opportunity to intern with Fabletics in the spring of 2020, and I really enjoyed it. I felt like it was very compatible with what I wanted to do outside of Chapman after I graduate in the next few semesters.
It's definitely a sense of personalized education here at Chapman. The faculty will get to know you. They do offer one-on-one help for students that are struggling or if they want to elaborate on something that they learned in the classroom.
My favorite course as a business student was probably my Intro to Financial Accounting. I wasn't expecting to like that class, but the professor was really inspiring and he met with me one-on-one and showed me what it really means to be a Chapman student and to go above and beyond.
The largest classroom setting that I've been in for business is 40 people, and I think it allowed me to build connections with professors and be able to comfortably go to their office hours and talk to them.
A lot of our business leaders continue to grow companies throughout Orange County, which allows for our students to get their career started here.
The networking opportunities at Chapman allowed me to connect with the local businesses, which then helped me secure an internship and then a full-time job. Chapman showed me what it really means to fully take hold of my education and pursue my future.